Hello everyone, it's me Polish Paul VR, and finally I've got my aim controller and the Farpoint game. So I'm gonna do unboxing as well as doing bit of news and review of Dick Wilde. It's because I don't want, you know, spamming with too many videos. I'm a bit out of my schedule today. Been waiting for this to be delivered, but Amazon messed up my order. I've done video about it because I was a moany little bitch. So yeah, let's maybe start to unboxing this first. It's a, what you call that shape? I never know how you call this shape. I call it long squished square. The box ranges from a lot of different colors, you know, starting from white and black, and loads of different colors in between as well. Right, so let's open this. Oh, come on, you bastard. So, can we just pull it out from there? That's my first ever unboxing video. Don't know if you're gonna like it or not. I might never do unboxing again, but I wanted to upload something about the game. Oh, fuck. My fingers hurt a bit. Got no true sticky tape, that's for dogs. I've got it on my fingers. So that's the game, Farpoint. So that's what it looks like. Just wanted to see if it fits in my mouth. Never point gun at yourself. Let me quickly do the wildly review while I'm there, because I couldn't record the gameplay and I don't have capture card. I need to get it. Actually, if I'm doing gaming channel, I never score my games, but as I want to do it fast, if I was going to score this game, I probably would give it about 6 out of 10. It's alright, but it's not great. You know, I actually asked developers, can they send me a review copy? But they said nothing, because they never get back in touch with me, so I have to spend my money on it. It's not priced too bad, they actually priced it for, I think, $11.99. So let me just elaborate on some news. Ace Combat 7 was delayed until 2018, which is bad news. I think there's some problems with this game. It was as PlayStation exclusive first, then they announced that they're gonna do it as well for, you know, other platforms. So I wonder if Sony pulled back the funding and that's why the game got delayed. And also I've had email from Ubisoft and they announced that The Crew 2, Far Cry 5 and new Assassin's Creed game are in works. They officially confirmed it. In other news, the aim controller and Farpoint got released and I've done unboxing video on it, which you're watching right now. So yeah, that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please subscribe. You all be awesome, everyone who subscribed. And I'll be